and gospel music.
Amen.
Here to Graceland, this historic home of Elvis Presley here in Memphis, Tennessee. Don't you appreciate Graceland? We appreciate the folks at Graceland for opening their campus to us and working so well with us, and we're just happy to be here. I introduced myself just before the program tonight, but for those that might have come in, I'm Rick Francis with Singing News Magazine. And let me just say, on behalf of Singing News Magazine and the staff of Singing News Radio, and Singing News TV, we welcome you tonight to gospel music at Graceland. We're so happy that we get to do this again this year. And we've got the very best in Southern gospel music here tonight. You are in for a treat. These guys that are about to come out are relatively new. They've been on the scene for several years, but they continue to just crank out hit song after hit song. And they base out of Columbus, Ohio. Would you please give a warm welcome to the Guardians?
This time.
Yeah, we've had a great time today. We were at the showcase listening to all the wonderful groups, and tonight, True Song, what a great thing. Everybody's going to be wonderful this week, so I'm glad you're here. I'm going to do this very quickly. We don't have a lot of time, but we've got a new face over here, Dean Hickman. Many of you who've seen us, Dean is a founding member of the Guardians. Last month, the Guardians celebrated 35 years singing the gospel. And so Dean had a medical procedure, and he is home watching us. I'm pretty sure he's grading us on Singing News Television. But he's home, and we love you, Dean, and praying for Dean, quick recovery. But we knew he wouldn't be here for this trip, and so we asked this gentleman here, one of my absolute favorite people, favorite singers, and he had some time off. And so he said he would come, and we sent him about 30 songs about 2 weeks ago. And he said, which ones do I need to learn? I said, every one of them. And I think he's doing an amazing job. Andrew Colvin, thank you for joining us tonight.
No doubt.
Scott Mullen, John Darren Rouse, once again, I'm Pat Parker, that's all the Guardians. We've got our brand new project right over there. It's our debut release with Daywind Records. We're so excited about it. 8 out of 10 songs are new. But we put a couple of classics on there. You heard Come On Into This House, that starts off the new project. But I want you to listen to this one. When we knew we were gonna record this song, I knew Scott Mullins had to sing it. It's gonna touch your heart. Listen to this great song. Sing, Scott.
Yeah.
car, and we don't have long, but we've got a couple more songs. My favorite part is when those lights hit you. Favorite part of it. And my mom, she loved Elvis, oh, loved Elvis. And I'll come home and she'll say, "What was your favorite part?" And I'll go, I said, "Oh yeah, that's Elvis." We do have a new album over there. We did He Grew the Tree, come on in. But we wanted to do this one. John wrote this one. John writes almost every song that we sing. He's a double award winner, Grammy nominated. He wrote this one with his dear friend Karen Peck and Miss Susie Smith. And this is for everyone in the room, because every one of us goes through something. Some of you are going through something right now. And you need to hear this song, because, my friend, for the child of God, that valley is not for long. God will see you through. Listen.
Oh, y'all give the Guardians another big hand. Come on. And if you believe we serve a big God, let's give Jesus a big hand. Come on, church. Amen.